All right, Kennedy and family, we're ready to take you backstage.
Oh, man, awesome. Kennedy.
Will you guide Daddy?
This is so cool.
I'm so proud of you. You work so hard.
What? Oh, Daddy. I see Simon Sink.
It's just what I imagined.
It's better than what I imagined.
Okay, here we go.
Go out there and do your best. All right, guys.
Hi.
Hello.
How's it going?
I'm good.
Is this pretty crazy?
It's so crazy.
Yeah. We're so excited that you're here. Tell us your name.
I'm Kennedy Dodds, and I'm 15 years old from Logan, Utah.
All right. I'm guessing by that guitar, you're a musician.
Yes.
How did you get into music? What inspired you to pick up a guitar?
So my dad used to play the guitar for me, just one song that he knew. And I started singing when I was really little. My parents heard me singing in the car along to the radio, but I was on tune. And I was kind of singing in baby jabber because I didn't know how to talk yet.
But, oh my gosh, so you were really little.
Yeah.
What inspired you to come here and share your talent with America's Got Talent?
So my family has an eye disease called retinitis pigmentosa, or RP for short, where you lose vision until you are fully blind. And so I'm the only one in my family right now who doesn't have it. My little sister told me that she wanted to see me on the biggest stage in the world before it's too late and her vision's gone. So I've worked really hard to get here, and it's been crazy.
Wow, that's unbelievable. How old's your sister?
She's 9.
Wow. And where is she today?
She's right there.
Oh. Wow. Okay.
Well, we can't wait to hear you sing.
Thank you.
Just out of interest, are you going to sing an original song or a cover?
I'm singing an original.
And what's it called?
One Way Ticket to Tennessee.
Can you tell me what it's about?
It's about all the support my parents have given me for chasing my dreams to be a country singer.
Okay, so this could be your ticket to Tennessee.
Mm-hmm.
Got it. Okay, I've got a good feeling about you. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Daddy always tells me to follow my dreams. He says I can't go far if I don't care what people think. And if I wanna be a star, the key is working hard. Yeah, that is how you become Daddy's country sweetheart. What lies before me, heaven only knows. But one thing is for sure, you'll find me on that music road. I got my one-way ticket to Tennessee. I took my one-way ticket. On one-way ticket, it's time to chase my dreams. On one-way ticket to Tennessee. Oh, Nashville, here I come.
Well, you're a little firecracker, aren't you?
Your sister.
Kennedy, that was great, and I love the notion of that song, One Way Ticket to Nashville, means no looking back. What a goal to set for yourself. Let's hear what everybody else thinks. Howie?
You know, you kind of transform from who you are right now when you're talking to us to when you start playing.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my
You're getting emotional. Tell me what you're thinking.
I'm just so happy to be here, and I'm so grateful for this opportunity and for all the people who've supported me this far.
Well, you know something? This is just the beginning for you. I promise you, your future is already set in stone from this moment.
Thank you so much.
Sophia.
I enjoyed it very much. I love your boots. Actually, Eric helped me pick boots like that. And I love how you look. I love your country look. I love that you play the guitar, that you write your own songs.
Thank you. I can't wait
to see what the future is going to bring for you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, you've got great style, I got to tell you. It's very authentic. And you're from Utah.
Yeah.
Is that where your family originally from?
Yeah.
I'm only asking because your voice sounds as if you were from Nashville.
Thank you. When you sing.
Yeah.
Sounds very authentic to me.
Thank you so much.
I love artists, particularly people your age, who know what kind of lane they want to go down. This was very, very clear. You know where you want to go, and I think we can help you get that.
Thank you so much.
Let's take a vote.
Howie.
Yeehaw! That's a yes in country music.
Thank you.
Yes for me. Yes for me.
Yes for me.
Thank you.
That means 4 one-way tickets to Tennessee. For my.
Oh, what a beautiful family. Hi, lady.
Sounds like she was from there.
Yeah.
Talk to us. I saw you were emotional up there. What are you feeling?
I just feel so grateful. Aww.